think you went a bit too far. You shouldn't have called her an idiot.